And that is related to entrepreneurship. But innovation and entrepreneurship, don't just think of it in terms of technology. It can be in food, it can be in fashion, it can be in informal education, it can be everywhere. It's the original thinking, basically, which there is a lot of in this country, and diversity, the vibrant diversity of Israeli culture. And these different narratives have been tested. And the startup nation narrative works fine if you're in the high-tech industry. If you're not in the high-tech industry, you know nothing about Israel as a startup nation. Diversity, on the other hand, is a great narrative to change people's perspective about Israel.